Do you consider yourself a good driver? The EverDrive app will tell you if you are for sure. Created by EverQuote and Cambridge Mobile Telematics, the free app monitors your driving and lets you know what you're doing wrong.
The typical modern smartphone has all kinds of sensors built in, including connections to the GPS satellites in the sky, so it can tell when the phone is moving. So if you start driving your car, the sensors will say, oh, the car is moving, and then it will start recording your trip.
The app can't monitor everything you do, but it picks up on your major maneuvers.
The phone measures while you're driving. It measures how fast you accelerate, how harsh you brake, whether you're speeding. It'll also measure your phone use. So if you pick up the phone while you're driving, you'll see it reflected in your score. And what's really cool about it is it shows you on a map every place where you did something that it thinks is not good for your driving.
The app knows all of the posted speed limits, so you have to be aware of them. And you don't want to tailgate or you'll end up braking a lot. At the end of your trip, you can view your performance, including a rating of 1 to 5 stars and an overall driving score for the past 2 weeks. The app privately delivers the news if your driving needs improvement, but you can work on it and raise your score.
We let you compete with your score against your friends, your neighbors, and you can see on leaderboards. And so it's kind of fun because I've talked to a lot of parents and teen drivers, and they like the idea of a friendly way to compete with their children as to who's a better driver.